So guys, let's get into this. I'm gonna take you to the Knock and you're gonna see Knock. So basically, I came all the way from Creif, Hydro, all the way up to the Bray and Corrie cottages, and now we're split between two roads, and I'm gonna take the top one.
Oh my god, I have already seen a squirrel, and that was really cool. I'm really up for some deers or something like that. If you're very quiet, you'll be able to hear them. So, main goal right now is to find another deer. Joking, I only seen two since I've been here, but that was
cool. I started around 3,000 steps. It's all the way up to 5,000 now, so encounter the 1, 2, 3 pathways, and I'm gonna take the first one on my right.
Going down the Knock, searching for the Knock. You can get to see all the highlands from there, it's quite nice. Big. Great for photos. Look over there.
So big, you see it's like nice. This is super nice. Yeah, it's a very short walk. That's me leaving the Knock now. Let's go. So now I'm not gonna go down from where I came from. I'm gonna go down straight ahead to the forest.
Showed you the easy path to get things coming up here. Yeah, you're gonna take people with that off the set, so be careful. Oh, after the
Oh.